Tuesday, April 23rd. Just got back. We are back in Amsterdam and it's raining. I wish I had some more Jamaican sun. Tomorrow's King's Day. It's the big celebration here in the Netherlands. First time that I take place in that. That's our Uber. It's hailing. Snow or hail or something.
We're walking to a pet store and it's just hitting us with hail. It's not what we wanted.
Hi. Last suitcase made it now. Okay, it's a new bottle of wine today from California. Purple Envy. Back the package. ...1990 Geisenheimer Rotenberg Riesling Spätlese Gutsverwaltung ehemaliger Rat Wegler Deinhardt. Recorked in 2014. Vigna Gravonia. López de Herrera Vignettendonia 2005.
Have a King's Day!
Celebrated King's Day, had a couple of drinks, and I love the city. Beautiful day. Now I'm on the way to Bad Bad. Looks great. Is he nice? That
was in Amsterdam just 2 days ago.
He was sitting at one of those little bridges just next to the Grand, in the same street as I'm living when I'm there. So that's so funny. And I have to say, I'm a big fan of Andrew Applepie and of Casey Neistat. So I just want to elevate this and put my little hearts on here as well and say thank you guys. You do inspire me, you make me do stuff, and I think it should even be more stuff. Awesome work. Thank you for being there. Thank you for doing your work. Thanks for vlogging. Thank you for inspiring me. Yeah.